In this brief presentation, I'll demonstrate how to email your presentation from PowerPoint. So you click on File here, and then you choose Share, and then choose Email. Of course, you could save it to the cloud if you're sharing it with OneDrive with other people, but you can also utilize here under Email and send it as an attachment, or send it as a PDF as well, and it'll do the conversion automatically. So it's basically going to convert it into PDF and then send it to your email. So if I choose send it as an attachment, you need to have Outlook, of course, in order for that to work. And then you simply put the address of the individual where you want to send it to and simply press send. The other option here is to, under share, you click on email. As I mentioned earlier, you can send this as a PDF. It's going to publish it first into PDF, and then it's going to open the email application attaching it as a PDF file. All you'd have to do is put the email address of the individual where you want to send it to, and then press send and done.